Yo, what's up, guys? It's BBC Daddy out here with another banger. This time, I got a story to tell you guys. So, I was working at my job, right? The top babe walking around with no bra. She got pierced nipples. She's hard swinging those bad things around. She got on a pretty large shirt, too. Let's just say, you couldn't tell she was wearing pants, right? So, she comes over, and she wants me to do something for her. I'm like, yo, what's up, babe girl? What you want me to do? And she's like, well, daddy, pulling her hair and shit, looking at me. Looking me straight in my eyes. Let's just say she was shorter than me. She was hot as fuck, seductive as fuck. You already know. And so, long story short, she got on her knees while I was behind the register, started sucking my dick, and I came with the mouth. Oh, yeah, true story, by the way, guys.
Yo, what's up, guys? So, this Big Daddy on mic, as you know, since it's story time, you know, it's story time on the campfire, so I'll share a true story of my own, you know, a little view into the life of Big Daddy, you know, a day in the life, and yeah, hope you guys enjoy, you know, just another day in the life, just a little story time. You know, I already recorded this, but I was using the wrong mic, and so I, like, kind of didn't do anything, which made me kind of sad, but here we go. So anyway, here's what happened to my day again. So, here we were. You know, I was walking down the sidewalk, just chilling. Some guy hit me with a Lambo. He's going like a hundo. You know, hit me a couple hundred feet. But, you know, being me, Big Daddy, I'm like massive, like Hercules, like muscular, ripped, you know, that sort of thing. So I was chilling. And I, you know, he was probably having a bad day. So I just kind of let him go. Yeah. Oh. So basically, I just kept walking, let him go. This chick came up, she started swinging on me, bro. She was just like swinging. I was like, yo, stop swinging. Like, chill out. I was like, chill out. But I was just chilling. So, but she was still swinging at me. So I kind of just like had to hit the dodge and weave, drop the stance, hit her with that uppercut. You know, I went kind of light center, like orbit, you know, like around Saturn. And, you know, she's living her best life up there. Anyway, pretty normal day. So then I went to the store and that's when things started to get weird. That's when they got ugly. So, yeah. So. You know, I got to the store, and they had my favorite brand of OJ. And you know, when Big Daddy don't have his OJ, things get ugly. So, that's when I started swinging, started taking kids out left and right. I was mad, I was sending them to, like, the asteroid belt, you know what I mean? Because I need my OJ. Big Daddy needs his OJ. And then, you know, the military rolled up with their tanks. They were popping some shots at me. A couple of shells hit me in the chest, but I was chilling, you know, it's just Big Daddy things. But yeah, then we all came to, like, a pretty good understanding. You know, I got some OJ from a different store, you know, my favorite brand. And yeah, that's how I got my OJ, you know, just a pretty normal day in the life. Kind of weird that they didn't have my OJ, but it's all right. But yeah, normal day. Just, you know, a normal day in the life of Big Daddy. So just a little story time for you guys who, like, want an insight into the life of Big Daddy. But yeah, hope you enjoyed. That was pretty much the day. Nothing too crazy, just the OJ. Yeah, hope you enjoyed the song. Make sure to follow, share this with all your friends. Like, the only way to listen to Big Daddy is with friends, you know? That's the best way to listen to Big Daddy. But hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to follow, share, it's been on repeat. It's just so good. Yeah, that's just day in the life of Big Daddy. Hope y'all enjoyed.